You fight like a dairy farmer.
How appropriate. You fight like a cow.
It's a free car.
A brand new car.
Wow. I bet this thing would be really
impressive.
Yes, it is yours
if you are able to open the correct door. And luckily, there is only one.
Looks like I cut off the door's nose to spite its face. Sometimes it's all I can do to save a little face.
Stop.
I wonder if I can see anything on the other side. There's something interesting in there, but I can't tell what it is.
It's a three-headed monkey?
Obviously. Well, I need to throw this guy
in. I just had a really weird idea.
It's me, Guybrush Threepwood. Whitey Pirate.
I've got a mission for you, little parrot. Go to the other side of this door and open it from the other side. Okay, little champion, open the door. Stupid bird. And yet there's still something downright charming about it.
That's what you do. You shove your small creature sidekick into little passageways to make you do what you need.
Wow. Wow.
That's not animal cruelty at all.
Obviously.
Don't even bother calling Peter on me, they pick him up.
What? He's clapping his hands
unicorns!
And he's smiling.
Get your hand blown glass, unicorns!
Wait, are we supposed to talk to the maniac?
It's you. Unless you're here to volunteer your hand to the advancement of science, I have nothing to say to you.
Thorne. But I have nothing to say to you.
Your cotton candy wig.
Why are you interested in my hand?
Why are you so interested in my hand anyway?
Because the disease that courses through it appears to be an entirely new life form, capable of animating and taking over dead tissues.
No
oh my
kidding.
Gosh.
That's
if
so...
it's the
Wait,
thing, I am out.
Tissues?
I am not dealing with the thing or the blob. My hand's not dead.
It's dead, Jin.
My hand's not dead. It moves. Sometimes all by itself.
And that's what makes it so fascinating. A seemingly necrotic hand, persistently animating as though compelled by an outside force. Just imagine the possibilities.
Really weird puppet shows?
You know, there are other pox pirates out there.
You know, there's other sick pirates infected with the same disease as my hand. Why don't you cut off their limbs?
Oh, I have. But your case is special somehow. I must have that hand.
How about no?
We'll just see about that.
You're weird. Stay away from me.
What are you doing out here?
What are you doing out here? Don't you have some mildly injured pirates to mangle?
I'm investigating these wondrously icky green clouds that have settled over Flotsam Island.
Are you sure you don't know anything about the winds?
Are you sure you don't know anything about Flotsam's winds?
What are you insinuating?
It occurs to me that the weird winds around here have been pretty good to you, giving you a steady supply of patience and all.
Yeah, no kidding.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You're lame.
You're behind the winds, aren't you?
Come on, confess. You're the guy behind all these freaky winds, aren't you?
What an outrageous accusation! Do you have any proof? I thought not. Good day, sir. I said good day.
I have proof. I have
Dr. DeSinge?
That's the Marquis DeSinge to you, ruffian.
Excuse me?
I am not a ruffian. I am
Does
pirate.
Look familiar?
Where do you find that?
It fell off that creepy ancient door in the jungle.
An ancient door with a manatee head in the jungle? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course you
are. Sure, but you might want to check it out someday. Looks like it could be pretty interesting, scientifically speaking. I'm heading back there now to break through the door with my piratey wiles. First, I'll need some dynamite. Then a rubber chicken with a pulley in the middle, and then some sort of rudimentary lathe.
He'll never open that door without my key. Still, I'd better follow him from a safe distance, just to make sure he doesn't upset my long-term plans.
Uh-oh.
Ah, so it appears that Monsieur Fripoud has found the Vecalian Port-du-Vent. Naughty little parrot boy. Is anybody in there?
It's me, Guybrush Threepwood, Whitey Pirate.
What? How did he...
Oh man, he runs like...
I can't believe he fell for that.
What an idiot.
This looks like it might be useful.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Who's the cleverest pirate
and
in the whole wide world?
It's me, Guybrush Threepwood, Whitey Pirate.
Oh my gosh.
Oh dear.
Holy shit!
Oh my gosh, I almost thought he was poor!
Well played, Monsieur Sweepwood. You have forced me to reveal the location of the hidden temple. But without my help, a simpleton like you will never be able to figure out which of the so-called wind gods must be summoned to master this ancient wind control device. And I will reveal nothing!
That's a wind control device? Thanks for telling me.
You didn't know? I can see it's time for this Marquis to take matters into his own hands.
I'd like to see you try, wussy boy. Well, we have a new stick.
A good stick.
It's a good stick. It's a good stick! Oh, crap. Yep.
Whoa. The winds are still blowing in. Looks like I've got some ancient wind gods to summon. I wonder if that idol can be used to summon wind gods. Interesting.
The winds are hopefully in our favor.
Oh, there we go.
Aha.
Ooh.
That makes life so much easier.
So, the right eyes.
Weird.
There we go. And the big. There we go. The big lips, like Jessica Rabbit lips.
Oh my goodness.
You've never seen that?
I have. She freaked me
out. Hey!
Oh dear.
That must have been the god of winds that knock off your hat.
Must be?
Sweetwood!
Oh, oh crap.
Cease your ham-fisted fumblings and surrender that hand.
No.
Make me.
Oh what no, the? Such violence.
Oh!
So much gun violence.
He looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me.
Make me.